What number are you on?
I'm 15, and you?
14, I'm stuck.
Where'd you get stuck?
After multiplying it to the least common denominator, I don't know.
Do you know where to go from there?
No.
Oh, well, I'll show you how I did it. 14, right?
Yeah.
Okay. It's 2, 5, 3, over... Can you see it?
Yeah.
Okay. A minus 3? So you want to get it the same common denominator, or the least common denominator?
Yeah.
And they already have a minus 3, so what you want to do is multiply a minus 3 over a minus 3 times 2. So you do this, it would be the 2 goes over here, so it'd be 2a, and the 2 goes to negative 3, which would be minus 6, all over a minus 3, plus 3 over a minus 3, equals a over a minus 3. And then you just like combine them, which would be 2a minus 3. 6 plus 3 all over a minus 3 equals a over a minus 3. And now what you can do is you can multiply all this, well, separate, by a minus 3. And so this would cancel off with this, and these would cancel. So then it would be 2a minus 3
minus 6.
Well, because negative 6 plus 3 is minus 3. Negative 3.
Okay.
And then it all equals a. And then you add 3, or is it how you do that?
Don't you subtract a?
Yeah. Subtract a from here. And that would be 0. It would be a minus 3 equals 0. And then you add 3. And that would equal a equals 3.
Okay.
And then you can check the word, which says, can you see it here? 2 plus 3 over 3 minus 3. Oh wait, now you have to plug it in to where?
Doesn't that make it undefined?
Yeah. In because they're just asking to find out a, so then just the answer would be a equals 3. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
No problem. Have you gone ahead? Have you done sex scene?
Yeah, I have.
Can you? I don't know how to do it. Because I know we have to plug it in somewhere to like a formula, but I don't know the formula.
Okay, I'm gonna erase it. So it says use function notation to write the equation of the line through. Is y minus y1 equals m times x minus x1. So we know that that, this is x1 and y1. So then it would be y minus 5 equals, and the slope of this one is 3. So it would be 3 times x minus x1, which is 1. And then it would be y minus 5. And I would have to distribute this and multiply it. So it would be 3x minus 3. And then we have to leave the y by itself, so we would add it, plus 5, plus 5, and be y equals 3x minus 2. And then this is the equation that will be parallel to this because they have the same slope, and having the same slope, which is 3, makes it parallel.
How would you write that in function notation?
Okay, function notation would be f of x equals 3x minus 2.
So just function notation is like the, convert the y into f of x?
Yeah, because it's still the same. Just different notation.